Hey guys, this is Bipin here. Welcome to the world of spatial information technology. In this video, we'll discuss how to export AutoCAD point coordinates into the CSV file. See here, these are all the point coordinates along with the level information. For exporting into the CSV, just type the command DX, basically data extraction. Make it default, hit next. Give any random name. Right now I have given test, save it. Make it default again, because right now I'm going to convert the current drawing into the CSV file. Hit next. And check the first one, because right now I'm going to convert all this text level information into the CSV. Hit next. See, these are all the objects that you are going to convert into the CSV. Right now I don't want the 3D visualization, drawing and general information. Yeah, I want the geometry and text information. Geometry is basically the XY coordinate, and text is basically the level information. Hit next. Yeah, these are all the columns that you will see into the converted CSV file. Hit next. And select this checkbox and provide the output CSV file location. Right now, I'm giving the output name output.csv. You can select here the file type. Here is Excel file format, CSV file format, and text file format. Right now I'm selecting CSV file format. Just save it, hit next, and finish. See here, your output CSV file is ready. That's all for this video, guys. If you really find this video is helpful for you, then don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.